So you got to do your geographic radius of draw, and you have to find out your psychographic barriers. So what you do is you take your last 50 patients, put their home addresses on a map, mark where your office is, then take 20%, so if we said 50, take the 10 outer people, the 10 outer that are on the edge, remove them. That is your 80th percentile geographic radius of draw. So we're eliminating anomalies. My uncle that comes in 20 miles away. I'll say we're eliminating weird stuff. We're eliminating the normal. So remove the 20% periphery. That gives you a true 80th percentile perspective. Now, you need to know what your northern, southern, eastern, and western geographic radius of draw is. Why? It's the number one service factor. You're not dealing with attorneys that have patients in that area. You just wasted all your time.